today we're going to show you how to spin a bucket with beads in it without letting the beads falling. And if you spin it really fast, you're using something called centrifugal force, and that means the beads won't fall out.